Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Charles and Gaston's Real Estate Minute. So let's take a look at the Laguna Niguel real estate market. Active inventory sits at 66 units. In escrow, we have 91 units, and that's down 14 units from last week. And we have sold 8 units so far for the month of October, and our highest closed sale is $1,450,000. Please give us a heart, please give us a like, and we will catch you next time on Charles and Gaston's Real Estate Minute.